We have one software that So, whether you going over that in a second if you go into form. He just thinks that we have the ability to have the consensus that it goes from there. Here's the right exception in the middle. The right exception, we have a lot of different tools that you're expecting to learn. There's a couple of things that we want. But for example, one of the things that I'd like to present to you, say we're here in the morning, and I realize, oh, wow, I should take this to the screen. I could come up here and put this button as the chapter, but this to the chapter. I could also go back to the original chapter, three dots. And you'll notice in here, there's a lot of stuff and a lot of options. And these three dots for that chapter, I could give rules like I want this chapter to stay on the right side of a book, or I want this chapter to the left side, or you could keep them converted to something. Still, so this is for us to get a little more passive, just Thank you. can go ahead and first step it in, but we move step further and want to be able to customize it and put it in for you to something that's very easy. As in this case, what I will use is this one. And once that's loaded up, I'm going to be able to see what the Christmas wreath looks like, which it is. And then maybe the last one, the cross logo, this is the real logo. What is that? It looks like it's getting a little bigger. Maybe it's not the top of the way. There we go. And just to get some of the things that I'm doing for you, I was going to find it the right way to make sure that I was going to look at this and I'm going to find it. I can know what I have. First of all, you can go through and see those things before you. And for questions, I will have time at the end of the questions and I'll have to keep it for you. And jump on and I'll know you know it's super important. Jump right on. Here's another fun one that I was stopping my foot for. I've got lots of people, but I don't think that's what I'm talking about. It's the same part you look at as the next part of the book. Did you know that there's a lot of things you threw a certain text in your book? It's not that stuff, right? But you've got a book of me that makes it where you can target exactly where you want it to be. I don't know how many times I have created a really cool call to action to my readers. Yes. Thank you. through any Christmas carol if it was a watch. That's very good time. Because as we all know, this showed up at some point. And this would be stressful because it's unique. It's not the first time that it looks like that. So, maybe you have a favorite and you select the same one. You can upload the image, which in this case will go with the red watch. strategy is always being awesome, but breath is also being awesome. We're going to have a greater specificity. Like you said, it's really cool to get there. It's going to be cool to get there. It's going to be cool to get there. And we'll be able to help you design it. It's really cool. And it's just kind of like that. That's what we're going to be working on. So these are things that are coming up right in the next 1 to 2 months. With writing, like I said, we're 1.5. We have, we're adding fire replace, script timers, for writing and integration, like a real memory integration, like a word system. But there's like, well, what about that? I don't know if you guys ever noticed, but it's pretty heavy for writing. It might have slowed down if you have slowed down your general idea. reason I said that is that this is the way that this because it says it's not just the one that it. So we have a list of certified Atticus formatters and what the formatters are that you guys record it. And they can just go right in there and just test the format that you help you maybe determine those critical questions. You can just search that. But editors, they are an army, right? It's not. And so for them, it's like, you know, it's not just the input that they want to do. It's just the window. If they see the rest of their access to it, they can read it. And by the way, they have certain things they can do. And one of the things we want to say, because we sure have a lot of it will look and feel just like Word. It will have the same pages. It will be real fast more because we're talking to the editors out there and we're just getting feedback and what they'd like to see. But I believe that there's a lot of power tools for editors really working with us if we don't make it because it doesn't look like visible. So, in this case, an editor, you send it to the editor, the editor sees and feels like it's Word document, they can either drop files or they can use it at all. You know where it can go to your collaboration with multi-serial files like this. And you can accept the pages. And by the way, you can also make it to some editors who are not the pages. I'm not on that person that's over my Word. You can make it ready to unlock so that your guys like yes and ready to accept it. So, again, we can go through the pages. Here is the epic conception. So, what is the big move? Here's this. It's a great question, right? Why is this something that's before? Why is it that we have so many different problems? It seems this really is really complicated. Well, first and foremost, these are the team designers, myself, and Janet. Some of you might have met the support of the team that's been up on the mail. We went past the video. As a matter of fact, that's a kind of person I am. That's also the kind of person he is. We've been a great team. We've worked with me a lot. And so we care about who is it? We're a company run by all of us. Which, I know that sounds weird to say, but it's very different. We're not Y managers. We're not Silicon Valley. We are not NBA. We are writers. And just as far as if you're the crew about certain features, they don't have to do. You guys probably know who I am, maybe. But I'm here with you, saying things. You can download it as well. but I'm going to put the cow back in the spray on it now. And look, that's what I need from smartphones yet. You can see that you can do it, so it's good. But my phone needs to go through, and we need to put the application into that smaller screen, which is something that's definitely not correct. But what's awesome though is that you can then work on the phone, and you can have notes as you go, you can jump up to your desktop. I will be out there, so maybe as well, I'm going to bring my own